In case you're going right in for flipping. And I said that, nah, she took it as serious, yeah. And it, that's what happened. FBI, whatever, yeah. The same thing, feds. CIAs. Feds. Yeah, the Oakland CIAs.
That's my favorite team.
Yeah,
I always like you. That's pretty gay. I don't know why.
Because Mike did the A call, yeah. My fucking room. We had this fucking stupid draft hay in our room that is in the middle of my DAC that he made for me. That was pretty cool. That, oh, I gotta give him that for sure. There's two of them. One is the most important. That's the two of them in the room. And then the next one is the one from Mike. Yeah, Mike will get some money. Dude, that's silly. You know it too. And you knew then. Something was up. But it didn't happen yet. Yeah, and he came in. He's not gonna come in.
I don't know
what
I told him. Yeah. Yeah, when you come in, you're gonna have that. That
would
be a lot. Yeah.
Funny thing, he went somewhere and was coming back. No, he never told me he was leaving. Exactly. And I was like, that guy's done. As soon as he got silent. Yeah, it was really weird. I don't know, he might be coming back, but that's going to happen. He has a death threat to your tenants or sons or whatever it is. They take you out. And I'm pretty sure he was on the phone. Yeah. And he was bitching for a while, and he just got quiet. I think they cut whoever he was talking to, because even who he was talking to, I don't know who it was. But they were probably trying to calm him down or whatever. Because he was going too nuts for a while, and he was making death threats. I even caught one on tape. And the next thing I knew, he got quiet, like silent. And I think they said, this is the FBI. You can turn yourself in, we can come in there and go get you. And he took it seriously and he left. I don't know where he went, but I hope he never go there, and I hope I never see him. Yeah, that number, that's a different story. I don't think it would be that.
No, we can't.
Yeah. We'll
figure that with Lyft. Figure that with Lyft, right? Well, I didn't make coins. Make coins.
Is it worth nothing? You're ruining your chocolate.
What are these? I think there's a lot of good ones right here. Yeah, right here? Yeah, I think there are.
You saw me? No, you didn't saw me. Exactly what you said, man. You knew it, too. When he got quiet, I was like, yep. Got him right there. Because I was like shriveling up, like hiding in the corner. I had three things rolling on me. Tape. Yeah, one guy I'm still on. Yeah, that's the one that was always on. As soon as I got here, I was like, I need that on all the time. Even then, I had it on all the time right before I left. Yeah, I was like, I need this on. And it was understandable, but that's it. I had to do a little casting. Did him? Nah, I just needed it.
Oh, fucking everything.
Yeah. It's not for fucking not sharing. He's like, is that right? People are like, stop. We. Hey, guys, us.
Yeah, well, I was getting yelled at. Again. Yeah, fine.
To the TV or the fucking computer. Yeah. All right. Yeah, so you're gonna have 10 TVs in yours. The smart TV, you can bring it in here. Fuck that. You know, lock the door and fucking, yeah, be safe from him. Safe from him without a fucking stranger.
Yeah.
What are we gonna do? Fucking do something for him? Nah, he probably could have been collected. Probably. No, I don't know if we're gonna fucking help that, huh?
Nah, if he knew he was up to something. I've had horror stories ever since, and I don't know how many are real. I really think that guy's killed people. I just get that vibe, and I think there's something in there.
Just wait for the email, man. Because I'm pretty sure it's down here and down there. Yeah. Yeah, how loaded that day. They can take more. That's done. Did I get that one? I think that was the last piece. Yeah. Whoa. Call the courts tomorrow. Yeah. Tomorrow? Yeah, it's Monday. All right. Yeah, it's
completely. Yep, you're safe on Sunday. Not before. Yeah, courses. That's what happened.
Yeah, fucking hey. We've got like 20 of them in a row. You didn't delete any of them, but you didn't give them much of them.
Man, you're gonna be the hit. Yeah. album, I would put a side track on this. It was just 9-9-9.
Yeah, exactly. Right in. 9-9. That's gonna be great. Yeah, you can do like 3 albums. Bam. Right now. Yeah, and then you fall asleep. You should probably be out. Yeah, who are you? I don't even know. I'm pooping my ass. Guess what? You can come back in there on that computer and that TV in your mind and bring it in here. Yeah, I'm gonna use everything I can. Yeah, get the recordings he doesn't have, he should have, because then use the computer for the one thing that needs the most, the camera. Yeah,
he got it too. Thanks, bye.
I'm gonna leave a message, and I think he's gonna actually get this message, but not call me back first. So he sees what's on this message. For what I did. He was my brother.
He was?
See, no, he is my brother.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, I repeat, yeah. I don't know what happened to him. That's it. Yeah, he was my brother. Oh, come on. Yeah. I don't know if I can jump in. Yeah. That's it. Yeah, this is good. Did he have time? Cool. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, I know he didn't talk to old Mike. He called Ryan.
I think he or didn't hear
nothing from him.
I think they shut him down. Damn.
He's angry. He's mad. Jay, they will love you, man. You sent to the rich. I did.
I think it, nah, I got rid of nine of that. But he liked it, though. The tape, I got it. I really wish I could send it. But I was like, hey, man, Rob, you pay your security guard?
Yeah.
I got this character for these certain people.
That just helped me. That makes them so happy to see that character. It really does. I don't know why he couldn't do that for me. He never could. Mom did it every day. I don't know how I put that out. It's all put in my
Stay right. I love you, bud.
Hey, Mike, I got something to tell you.
Zach. I don't know how to explain this to you, but this one's tough. I'm pretty sure this father of ours, this Lance Hartman guy, is never going to get out of jail again. Because, I pretty much tipped off the FBI or fucking whoever that he gave me a death threat and I caught it on tape. I had to do what I had.
Ever come near your children.
And I was really worried about that. And it just crossed my mind. Shoot me here. And he's not here anymore. He's not in that house. So if you want to come down, it's safe.
Three, you got tons of those in Josh's neck, shit. That shot, yeah.
I had to break it off, man. I couldn't lose him this prank. And I told him what I did, and I think he's going to take me serious. Yeah, I told him that. I was like, this is what I did for you. I just want to tell you how much I love you, right? Stop being an asshole. You fucking jerk off. Just gonna like that one. He's gonna talk to him a little bit. It was the most important part ever that. He's like, oh my god, he's a good guy. What do you mean if I take fucking my buddy? He's just a bad guy. He worked with my mom and she loved him. And she even told me he was like that. And she said she never said anything. And when he found out I was like that, I think that was the first time he ever fucking acted like one bad joke with one of us. And I can't do that to him because he can do it to my mom.
That's funny.
You're that a funeral, man. He was my buddy. Yeah, he was playing everything that day. That was tough. I was playing songs all fucking day. What fucking son am I? Let's have a celebration, guys. Yeah. I could not put that guitar down all day. I was up all night the night before on speed, and I consistently played songs for everybody. I was the only one playing songs the whole time. It was not too good a song, so I was playing around. But it was my best bet. Sure, I had a bad version of fucking Red Roses that day. I was right. Yeah. It reminded me of trying to be hard.
I know what you meant.
It happened. Yeah, that was the funniest, actually. Because a guy tries too hard and he sounds bad because he's going too fast, too slow. Whatever he's doing, he's just doing it wrong. And you can tell he had it.
Yeah, that's the funny thing.
I was like, I know you can do this. But it's pretty wrong, man. Yeah, I was trying too hard, yeah.
Yeah, trying too hard to fucking
pull back the tubers, I guess, yeah.
So funny, man. I just sent that to him. I'll read all that. Yeah, I can't believe I told her first, man. Yeah, these kids, they got kids. I was a kid myself.
I'm sorry, I can't breathe for you. Yeah, I pretty much learned when my mom found out.
All right, I found out my mom couldn't have my lung. Yeah, I was like, oh, shit. Can't do that, huh? What do we do? Yeah, it was tough. You can have one of these, mom.
Yeah.
Yeah, that explains a lot about that one, yeah. Whoa. Yeah, whoa, yeah, that was a lot of pressure for me to actually come over to here, actually, was where I figured out, yeah, it was a fucking sign.
And I'd seen images of the sign, I just doubted it in my mind for years. That sign thing, that thing happened. Yeah, it really crossed my mind more and more and more over years, and all of a sudden, the story came out where, yeah, it was a sign, yeah. Yeah, it was like, I had to talk myself into remembering. Yeah, that thing. Yeah, but everything else was fucking, whoa, it was like 12 years and then 3 months.
Yeah.
I don't know how long that was.
When I woke up, it wasn't too much longer.
After I fucking fell through, I was in there, man.
Yeah.
Dude, man. Yeah, it didn't seem like that. When I was out, like, at least 10 years. It's like a long story with tea. Like, your parts where you split off of it, it still fills in your mind later.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's kind of like led me down the road to get to here. I don't know where it goes next. It's a little bit perceived. It's pretty much okay. But I use it freely, actually, because there's always whatever word comes up, but that's always where it comes through somehow. Yeah, and then there's the next word and the next word. Yeah, perceived was always a good word.
Yeah,
for OCD. Yeah. But, anyway, this guy, yeah, give me a call. He's an asshole.
Yeah, I just want to talk. Tell him what you do. Just tell him in a text. Yeah, tapes. Get them tapes. You've